Alright, and we are back. Just had a nice lunch. turkey and cheddar sandwich with mayonnaise and lettuce. It was pretty goddamn delicious, let me tell you. Man, I'm gonna hate that sometimes. Entering, exiting. I get it. Okay. Boom, bitch. The other one seems to be glitched down there, so... Oh, I want the exploding can. Has to be just right. Come on, you s- Okay, come on. Motherfucker! And this is why I seriously hate this area a lot. Oh yeah, I have to use stasis in order to slow this shit down. Get in. Okay, now then. I remember figuring this part out was like a pain in the ass for a long time. Oh god, what did I do here? Or I just leave, right? No, oh fuck. Good thing I had those air cans with me.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
I don't think I can use the stasis on that thing. Can I? Ah, fuck! Oh, man. No, 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 no! Shit! Stupid zero gravity crap. That thing hits me, I'm dead. Ah, that's right, there's those checkpoints right there. No, no, what are you doing? Why are you... Oh, damn, I'm gonna die. Aw, oh, jeez, I knew there was something about this chapter that I hated. This was it. Of course, despite the fact that things are still technically in zero gravity, I cannot jump over there for some dumb reason.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
I was supposed to go down there anyway. Run, Isaac, run! Ah. I knew there was something about this part that I hated. This was it. Just open the dumb bitch already. All that just to get back here. How stupid.
Exiting vacuum.
You will tend to notice I get killed more by the environment in this game than by the Necromorphs. Just goes to show you how shitty this ship is. Oh god, I hate this part every time! Every time, we're always gonna have those instances where something pops out of the hole and pulls me through like that. Truly despise that part. Let me me just get back to the damn store so I can download this shit. Yes, I can hear you.
Kendra, they attacked me. I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I did launch into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Right, so let's finally now download this shit. Of course, I'm sure, you moron. Okay. Well, that's then. I might as well go back where I came from and get the stuff I left behind there. Ah, forgot to put away the pulse rounds. That's okay. Left behind the pulse rounds, I could have taken those. Crap. Alright. I'm not sure if they changed this in Dead Space 2, but as you can see, once you clear an area, no enemies appear in that place again, unless your mission requires you to go into that area again, but other than that, maybe they'll change in Dead Space 2. Even if you go into areas that you cleared, they respawn again. Not sure. Do-do-do. Okay. Insane the safe. Have a total of 74 pulse rounds. Oh, and ripper blades. I'll take those. There, I got two inventory slots free. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm on the verge of getting 20,000 credits, 30,000 credits, so let's get another power node. Alrighty. Quick save. Now, I guess I need to go down there. Warning. Zero oxygen area. Oh boy. Oh god, this again. Oh yeah, the bounce from area to area.
Exiting zero gravity.
Unlock the bitch already. Close, close.
Exiting vacuum.
Oh yeah, those guys are harmless, I assure you. But still best to put them out of their misery. I mean, it's the humane thing to do, right? Okay, you know what, seriously, I'm actually gonna go back and just... Man, this shit is loud. I love how they call it a vacuum.
Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Come on, come on, come on, open up already. Now, if I actually remember this part, I do run into a lot of mean shit, I'm probably gonna end up needing that health back. Just make sure I haven't forgotten anything. No? Okay, good. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Entering zero gravity.
Whoa, shit! Okay, anything else dropped? Nothing. Okay. Bastards actually spawned there. Okay, looks like nothing was dropped by that other cheap asshole. Power node. Dex log. Let's see. Engineering log. Denver C. QMD. Organic growth and engineering update. The unidentified growth seen in other parts of the ship has now reached engineering. I don't know what the hell this stuff is. Looks like someone threw up their guts all over the walls, but it's spreading fast. Then we can cut it up. Which is pretty disgusting itself. It's already in the engine. It's already in the engine spoke, and if we can't find a way to stop it soon, it'll hit the main chamber by the day after tomorrow. I hope the docs are looking into it because it's way beyond me. More ripper blades, excellent. Alright. Okay, appears to be nothing of interest over there. More ripper blades, good. That's it? There's a whole lot of lockers right there. They're all closed. Alright. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, fuck. Hate those little things. Okay, that actually scared me a little bit. Okay. I see you now, you little bastard. Poor bastard. Ugh. There we go. Put out his misery. Anyone else? Yeah. There's one right there. There we go. You're welcome, buddy. Until I get the schematic for Ripper Blades, we have to pick up every single one we can possibly find. Power node, my ass. That's why I always blow those things up from afar. Now you see why, huh? Hmm? That is right through there. I dare you. Come on. Haha. You little bastards. Come on. That's right. Safe station? Absolutely. Okay. You don't see many female necromorphs. Oh, those guys, if you don't kill them quickly, they release those little thingies. Fortunately, if you kill them quickly, like so, little set thingies are not released. Let's see how many of those saw blades I have right now. And I still have space for one more. Go straight ahead. Credits. Okay. Credits. No, no. Ugh. I've already did this whole part already. Power node! Yay! I think I missed that the last time too. Let's see, I may be needing that quite soon, so I'll put that right here. Oh, more river blades. Excellent. Okay. I think it's time. This would be a good time to demonstrate the power of the Ripper. Okay. Good, good. We'll be needing some of that too later on. Put that right there. No, I don't want that. That I want. Excellent. Let me search this entire room. Because there's going to be a huge fight here. So we must be, make sure we're well ammoed. And well supplied. This is where we make our stand. Against the infidel necromorphs. Hello, gold semiconductor? Don't mind if I do. It's a lot of shit here. Okay. Let's see, what can I afford to drop? Okay. Let's do this shit.
Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
We gotta get really real here. Alright, Ripper Blade time! This is why I love the bitch! Come on! Don't tell me that was everything! Come on, I know there's more of you! Just dying to walk right into this! Come on! Come on! Do I have to press the thing again? Ah, there we go.
Engines firing.
Ah, okay. Oh god, the game froze there for a second. Oh god, it's freezing again, what the hell?
It's working. We're online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get a transmitter bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline.
On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack.
We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it.
Every time it's venues.
From here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
Inventory's pretty full of ripper blades. So, alright, let's go.
Isaac, where are you? It's me.
Isaac, trust me when I tell you this right here and now. She ain't worth all this. Hey, this place is a necromorph-free zone. Respect the goddamn law. Wait, I believe in the tabs you can organize this shit, right? Okay, let's see now. Oh, number 2 is the bottom one, okay. Let's see. There we go. Perfect. Thank you. see, coordinates have 25,000 credits and 3 power nodes. You know what? Gonna get a 4th power node. Next bench I see, we're gonna go crazy on it. Down there, huh? Okay. Ah, perfect. The end of the chapter. Just on time, too. Chapter 3, Course Correction. Completed. Well, anyway, this is a good time to stop, so thank you guys for watching, and I shall see you guys real soon.